My name is Maniac, guys. I got the Arkham City shirt back on, I admit this. But, yeah, there is a lot we're going to be talking about today, a lot we're going to be doing today. We are back. We are going to be resuming our Let's Play of Batman Arkham Knight on the PS4. Don't know how long we're going to be streaming for tonight. There probably will be a break somewhere in the middle of the stream, but we'll get to that where we are. I'm just going to notify everybody that we are live. I got some special goodies promised to you guys, my subscribers, and I have been talking, and so we got some. I got some plans, particularly for today, that we'll be talking about, and yeah, let's. I notify my subscribers; they're all active, so it's possible that I simply just haven't gotten the chat to catch up yet. But I'm pretty certain everybody's gonna be logging in just a minute. So let me just get started immediately. We'll start loading the game, and then we'll kind of start while it's loading. We'll start talking a bit about what the plan is for today. Like I said, we're gonna be picking up exactly where we left off. Glide onto the relay drone and examine the relay drone. Okay, so that's my current objective right now. So that's what we're going to be. So that's our objective in game. We're probably doing one or two side missions or something. I'm kind of interested in doing one or two faces side missions, or possibly doing one of Riddler's side missions.
That infested cave of a mine, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense.
That's pretty cool.
Forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan.
Nice.
The last good thing you'll ever do.
Hey, Shishy Bell. We are live. Okay. I saw something over here. Actually, there's one or two things I want to check out really quick. Can I visit... Can I visit one of the Riddler's locations? Is it near here? Or is it in the other one? Oh, hold on. That's Axis Chemicals over there. That's the blimp. There's the objective. And there's the Riddler's Most Wanted mission. Okay. We'll head over there then. Should be on the way. Don't see too much. How you doing, Shishy Bell? How's everything going? Did you have a good weekend? No, that's not an objective there. See if I can solve that riddle. Yeah, it's me. Let's see. Where's Batman in hiding? Ferris Mall, very funny. That's a Green Lantern reference. A sports bar, very cute.
Keep hearing about it. It's really that bad. Oh yeah. Scarecrow casts Batman and it just makes him more dangerous. Who'd have thought the bat's been pulling his punches all this time?
Maybe I can deal with this later, but that's actually a cool thing. You'll notice here, I haven't noticed this up until now, but if you look really closely, you can see the Joker is actually affecting all of the billboards. It's a side effect of the fear toxin, basically. I think that's just so freaking cool. Hey, Kajar, welcome. Now, I promise you guys a quick talk. Oh, look, worst Pokemon trainer ever. No, actually, I'm the worst Pokemon trainer ever. Let's be clear about that, okay? I am the worst Pokemon trainer ever. This guy!
The look on your face when you saw him. Who'd have thought? The big bad Batman.
Yeah, I was already here, yes. see what I can do here. Well, that's kind of cool. Okay, these guys are what? Can I not affect them? Oh, that's it. That's kind of cool. Awesome! Nice! Got it.
Did I ever tell you?
Sorry about that, Kajar.
Especially the man-eating ones.
That might be Twitch. That might be on my end. I don't know. Do that. I'm not gonna blame you guys. You've all been good to me. You guys have always been good to me. So yeah, a couple of things initially that I want to do. All right, I don't know the solution to this riddle, so I'm gonna move on. Where am I going? I think I'll head for the main objective right now. Wait, hold on. What dirty mind? What? Did I miss something here?
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I'm very confident.
APC. Okay. There we go. Wait, hold on. What did I miss here? How's it doing? How's the stream going? Let's fire these afterburners so we can catch up. And that's one down.
We just took out another one. Just two of you left.
No. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Got two.
What's the more unit left?
Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. Come on. Come on, you know you want to. That's two down. Almost there, almost there. Almost got this guy. Got him. And that's one of the APC units.
I'm taking out one of the militia's APCs. I need the driver picked up and taken back to GCPD.
I'll get someone on it, Batman.
Sweet. Wait, hold on. Shishi Bell, I have to know, what have you been telling him? I mean, whatever you've been telling him, it's fine, but I gotta know. What have you been telling him? Okay, so we got one of the militia units. That's good. I want to get the Riddler. I want to see if I can do a Riddler event right now.
Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up out.
Wait, hold on. Is there a two-face mission or something? Because I thought I heard about a two-face mission. Yeah, there is. All right, let's see if we can do a two-face mission.
The Bank of Gotham Treasure Branch. Two-face's crew are trying their luck, sir.
Let's interrogate this guy.
No way we're getting through there.
Tom.
Yeah, sure.
Good.
All right, good. Moving on. Let's go see if we can deal with that two-phase mission. There's also that Riddler mission, but I get, you know, as far as I know. So, yeah. I picked up the Batman vs. Superman Dawn of Justice extended cut on Blu-ray today, and I have to say right now, I'm extremely disappointed in what was being offered for the price. I paid $30 US for this Blu-ray. It's a three-pack set with the 3D Blu-ray, the Blu-ray, and the digital copy. And off the bat, immediately, Warner Brothers did a very, I will say this right now, they did a very poor job with, and I can't go to the bank. All right. I think that they did an extremely poor job with this box set with the price, because two things. One, there is no iTunes copy included with this. There should be an iTunes copy with all offered deluxe copies that have digital copies. There should at least be an option for an iTunes copy. I don't care. Don't give me an excuse that Ultraviolet is better. It is not. There are other services. Fox does this. Disney does this, where they offer an iTunes copy or an Ultraviolet copy or some other copy that'll be fly by night or something. But at least they offer a copy. That is unacceptable in this day and age, that you would only offer Ultraviolet. Ultraviolet's a terrible service. And secondly, as for the cuts, it does include both the theatrical cut and the extended cut, and both are clearly marked. However, only the extended cut on the 3D edition is on 2D only. So the 3D version of the movie that's included in the 3D Blu-ray version of the disc set is actually the theatrical cut, not the extended cut. From what I can tell, there is no 3D cut of the extended cut. That is really, really bad. Okay, is the chat working, guys? I can't read your stuff, or is nobody saying anything? Did the chat go down? Hold on, I'm just checking something. Okay. Just in case the chat goes down, I just have a second system. Okay. What are we doing? Alright, I don't want to do the two-face mission because I can't. Might as well solve the, might as well do this. Maybe this will actually finally lower the freaking bridge.
The violence on Stag's airship was
not. Oh good, you guys are still here. Good. Thought I lost you.
It was sadism. Your true instincts emerge, Batman. Thor feeds creeping through cracked granite.
Nice. Well, that was cute. That might be Twitch. That might be something else.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough.
I hear audio.
The two radar towers.
Okay, I got a drone hacker. Very nice. Okay, well, see you soon, Shishy Bell. This might be issues with Twitch.
I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
Okay, let's do this. Alright, let's do this. Explosive gel, there it is.
Night's orders. No one told me we'd be going up against metahumans. Don't do that. Make it sound.
Okay, that's good. Okay, the Twitch app on the Xbox is better. That's perfect.
Radar tower dealt with.
All right, that's one. Where's the other one?
Oh yes, we've lost radar coverage in Sector One.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
He made that alert. It was Batman. Radar tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
Can't lose this radar. It's the only thing stopping him from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
Yeah, that's right. All right, it's up here. Might be why I was having such a problem last time. Alright. Sorry I'm not saying much right now. I gotta focus on this fight. Ah. Freaking brute hurts so much. Two assassins. Got him. Perfect. All right, that was tough, but not impossible. Oh, here's Joker. Whatever he has to say.
Bruce, I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me. I mean, you. Okay, us. Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
Yeah, Joker's a bit of a racist. Oh boy, that's not good.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
All right, how? Okay, blind the sentry gun temporarily. I can use the remote hacking device. Let's see. Where is it? Okay, there it is.
Men like Stag, they got no code, no honor. Snakes.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
15, 14, 13, 12, 11. Okay. All right, that should do it. Let's take these out, just to be on the safe side. I love the Joker also, I really do. Okay, I can't deal with that one right now. Alright, back to the explosive gel. Let's see if we can take this thing out. This may explain why I was unable to take out these nodes earlier, why it kept killing me. Because it might have been programmed in a way to be, you know, be cheap and unfair.
It's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
All right, where's the long-range missile launcher?
Bypass the sentry guns. How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these skies.
about to run out.
I've lost the signal.
Where's the way down? I need a way down.
Is this better than my last posting?
Need a way down. Need something. This is gonna be a tough spot, looks like. Alright, 8 hostiles. That's one down. That's two down.
Where is he? Over here. I've got your back. Guy's out cold. That hits hard.
Bullets hit harder. Bring them on.
Nothing we can do for him. We spread out and get revenge.
All right, that's another one down.
What's that? Man down! Where are you? Over here.
Yeah, there's at least 3 guys over there. Let's see. 5 hostiles. 5. That's not gonna be easy.
Signal's gone. Could be anywhere.
It's pretty tight too. See what's under here. Anything useful? There's another one down. That's not the guy. The transmitters.
Okay?
4 left.
Nothing. Me neither.
Same here.
Okay. Don't fall asleep. He's here somewhere. There's something moving down there. It could have been a rat or something.
All right, come on, I'm almost better. Damn, there's another guy down here now. There's 2 guys down here. I can't get out because I got shot. Let's see if I can fear multi-take. Oh, I can. Okay, well that takes 2 of them out. A little bit louder than I expected, but that took them both out. Yeah, there should just be 2 left, and I can probably fear these 2 guys. Well, maybe I don't need to. The other guy doesn't want to move. Oh, he's too far behind, I see. Alright, well this is it, this last guy. At least in this area. You're gonna find it. Yeah, this is all my handiwork, buddy. That's it! That's the last guy. Okay, so like I said, immediately speaking, as for value of this purchase for $30 US, immediately you've got a bad case. I don't know why. Warner Brothers used to actually offer iTunes copies with their movies. They did it in 2008. They did it for a while, and then around 2011, 2012, they just stopped, and everything was ultraviolet. There's no logical reason for that. you know, give consumers a choice. Your competitors like Fox Home and, not Sony, but your competitors like Fox Home or, Universal or, what do you call it, let's see, not Universal, not just Universal, and Disney all offer digital copies through iTunes with purchases. It's ridiculous and embarrassing for you to continue to refuse to use or offer iTunes copies when you have offered iTunes copies in the past. Okay, rant over there. That's the end of my rant there. And that was only directed towards Warner Brothers home video. So yes, now with that rant over, what do I think about the extended cut? Now, I have noticed that there have been a lot of reviewers who have reviewed the extended cut of Batman vs. Superman, because it's been out for a while at least, and they've all said pretty much the same thing, that it's better. There's a lot of reasons why they say it's better. The big one that I can think of would probably be the fact, that was a bit of the problem. It's just too much. The theatrical cut was far too fast paced with so little exposition, and it almost came off like there was just a hacksaw taken to the film. It was like the film was finished, and this was probably the finished film, or the extended cut was the finished film, and then Warner Bros. Says, no, you have to cut it down by at least a half hour to an hour. And they took the scissors to it. And because of that, the film is not as fluidly functional as it should be. That's why I think we have that problem. A lot of dialogue was cut, a lot of scenes of pacing that would have smoothed out the pacing was cut, all for the purposes of time. That was a bad decision. This should have been the theatrical cut of the movie, and the fact that it is pretty much included on all home copies of it, basically they're forcing you to buy the extended cut, tells me that Zack Snyder says it will be this extended cut. I think that this is Zack Snyder's intended cut. And because this is a content movie. This is a fluid movie. There's one scene in particular that I really liked, the fact that they cut the scene out changed the mood of an entire later scene. And that's important. And so I would say, is it a good movie? It's a better movie. I would say it's medium. It's not great, but it's not, you know, it's not excellent. And I think this movie really needed to be excellent, and it's not. It's not excellent, but it's also not fail. It's not a failed movie anymore. I mean, I know that a lot of people said the last version of the theatrical cut was a failure. This is not a failure. It's just not that. It's just not amazingly awesome. And we expect that from these superhero movies. The bar has been set very high. Yeah, that's still in the movie. They didn't change that. I don't know. Maybe the pacing on that scene worked a bit better. Why would Superman say Martha? No, he wasn't saying Martha. He was saying save Martha. Maybe that's something people didn't realize, but it was clear. I just watched the extended cut. Superman was clearly saying save Martha, save Martha, save Martha when he was about to die, because I think he felt that Batman was going to kill him, and he still wanted his mother to, you know, saved. And I think that's what, in his dying breath, was trying to tell Batman to save his mother, basically. Batman misinterpreted that at first.
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room.
All right, where's the control room? It's over there. All right. That explains that locked door earlier. Alright, let's see if we can change this.
I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses.
Alright, so I guess I have control remotely?
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
Please bring in the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron right into the ground.
Crap. I screwed up. Crap. Those were not what I thought they were.
Batman's gone. I've lost him.
Hunt him down now.
Alright, see, okay, I took out at least one. One thing I did like was the way Batman and Superman want to compliment each other in fight style. Yeah, that is true. You just like, okay, well, Shishy Bell, what did you think of Wonder Woman? I had a comment that I'd like to make about Wonder Woman, if I may. It's something I noticed on my second watch of it. Wonder Woman has a thing for very slutty, trashy dresses, and I would say simply, you go, girl, for that. did anyone else notice that, or was it just me? Her, every time you see her out of civilian, basically in civilian clothing, out of Wonder Woman clothing, if you will, she's always wearing like the kind of dresses that celebrities would wear in at like the Emmys or something, which is like the kind of dresses that hookers would probably wear in the 70s. Hey, I don't judge. I'm not judging. Is that the style for which, you know, again, it's fine if it is. It's fine. I'm not judging. Can I clear a shot? There we go.
We've lost the Cobra. Maintaining search pattern. We know where you are, Batman. You're not getting out of that control room alive.
We'll see about that, gentlemen. Do this. They tried to glam her up and it failed. Yeah, I could see people not liking that. I could totally understand that. I mean, there were certainly nods in her costume, even her civilian clothes, to the fact that she was Wonder Woman. I like the fact that they gave her arm bracers and stuff like that in civilian, in her civilian dress. I thought that was a really nice nod. But yeah, it kind of came off like, you know, what's the word? I won't even say it. I don't know how it would have come off.
Strike Team Delta deployed. They're heading to target location.
You're trapped, Dark Knight. You put up a good fight, but now you lose.
Time to take out the missile launcher.
Let's see, what do we got? Alright, fire power wedge. Now what?
Rooftop's clear. Target's in the control room. Moving in to secure.
Hold off, Lieutenant. He's mine.
Uh-oh. They found me?
You got it. Okay, I give up.
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Yeah, where is he?
Oh, seriously. He heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
Who is this guy?
Who are you?
Not yet, Dark Knight.
I'll just leave my underlings to fight you. I'm trying not to hit these guys that are electrocuted, and for some reason I can't.
Want some more?
Can I upgrade right now? No, I can't. I couldn't do that. I know you're wrong. I like what she was wearing, but yeah, I am just sucking at this fight right now.
It's not fair. They'll never let me in.
No, they won't. No, they'll never let him in. No, not a chance. So yeah, that's something I noticed on my. Like I said, a lot of people probably really like the extended cut better than the original cut because for them, the extended cut was also a second time to watch the movie. And you really need to watch this movie two times. There's also a lot more references. No, don't say that about Shishi Bell. Do this. So that's how you did it. Aw, that's sad.
The Arkham Knight. Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down.
Okay, quick break. Just be a minute. We'll take a quick break here.